Hi guys, for the last 3 days, I've been feeling my left ear hurt while I was taking off the crust off of my ear, because my left ear tends to build up a lot of that, and I remove it. I'm trying to remove it, but then there's always that one bad part, and it doesn't stop, and also it feels a little cold after that.